I've just got the lines on this plain yellow piece. The valley and mountain folds will also be marked on the template. First of all, your card, this one's 5x7. Basically, you just fold it in half. Then fold back each half. So that's pretty simple. Then the diagonal lines, they're all mountain fold lines. So this piece will actually invert and you make your mountain folds like that. So this one inverts and you make those two mountain folds. So you end up with that.